travel car 90 brings you on a vlog in Taiwan's second largest city, Kaohsiung. So today I'll be leaving Kaohsiung. Sadly, I have to leave this beautiful view of Taiwan's second largest city. But I'll be heading on a train joyride first to Fangliao and Taitung and return all the way to Taipei via Xinzuoying. First, I will leave my hotel. I will leave my apartment towards Xinzuoying station. I arrived at Xinzuoying station to board Tze-Chiang 371 towards Fangliao first. I am at the station concourse of Xinzuoying station, and after packing of my things in the locker, we heading for Fangliao with Tze-Chiang 371. Station running on an elevated line all the way Tze-Chiang 3000 series diesel rail car. The diesel rail car goes to unelectrified lines as Tze-Chiang Limited Express. While on the electrified section, mostly they use the EMUs. Station. I bought tickets for ordinary train towards Taitung, and as you know, I'm very excited to try the ordinary train because it still uses non-air-conditioned coaches, as I miss those days because more of the trains are modernized with air condition, so I'm going back in time. Ordinary 3671 towards Taitung using the all non-air conditioned coaches. It looks like this was made in the 60s, I guess. And yeah, feel of old school train ride is very nice because as I try trains in other countries, most of them are already fitted with air condition. And just above the trains which still has no air condition and can still feel the breeze later. And also looking out of the window, it's safety of course. I feel excited, I feel grateful to be here. So I'm looking forward for this journey.
Yeah,
you know the faces.
What now?
Yeah? Many like.
You want? You can sit.
It's okay, it's okay. It's okay. Yeah. Come on. Yeah.
Do you have a second?
Second place many? Yeah. I'm not sure. The train stops at a station in between, and you know who I met? I met my new fans.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. From yeah, we are passengers towards Taitung, and they're from Taipei. They're from Taipei. Also the same age as me. Anything wanna say?
Huh?
Anything wanna say?
Yeah, so I didn't expect this to happen, so yeah, it's...
very fun, memorable ride here on the ordinary T671 from Fangliao to Taitung. Stopping at a station, we're actually stopping at a halt crossing with another train from Taitung towards the south, which is Kaohsiung, to pass and to exit from that tunnel. And the south incline was very incredible, crossing into never-ending tunnels and curves, and also looking at the seaside. It's one of the wonderful train rides I've ever been. so join Fangliao as ordinary 3672. And I'll be spending in Taitung for more than 2 hours and return to Xinzuoying with the Fuxing semi-express 782.